Hello, how's everybody's day? It's probably gonna be the first one to post up. Anyways, probably by the body shape, you can tell I'm working on a Warlock, DCH Warlock. This is a mess. I'm gonna be changing all of this. I got it at a pawn shop, and it had a Seymour Duncan blackout in the bridge, but I've never seen a Seymour Duncan blackout or any kind of active with like the actual cable coming off. There's always been, you know, something you can just plug in. So I don't know if this is real or fake. I'm gonna pull it out. I got something else I'm gonna put in. This was in the neck position. Don't know what this is. It's an active pickup. It has power and then like the rest of the lead, but the wire was really short and it had like a bunch of other wires like holding it together or fed through there, and it was soldered but then like just regular duct tape put on it. And let's see if I can show you what we got going on here. This is what we got. It's one of the BC Rich, you know, tribal ones with the Widow headstock. Now someone came in before me and put in some locking tuners, which is really nice. I looked those up on Amazon. So they're like just some Amazon type locking tuners. They seem to work really good. The style is a bit iffy for my taste. Let's see if I can get on that. Yeah, it might be upside down. But anyways, you know, 24 frets, bronze series, BC Rich Warlock with the tribal stuff, and I'm going to be just kind of working on it. I'm going to replace the pickups. I'm going to, you know, maybe try my hand at cleaning up the fretboard. It's not real bad. Doesn't help it focus. Fretboard doesn't look too bad. Frets, I might try to polish up. I'm going to try my hand at doing some fret polishing. Anyways, this is what it looks like now. You know, I'll kind of skip the part where I was taking it apart. But anyways, I'm going to pull these off. I got some more pots in the other room. I'm going to replace the pots. Hopefully the knobs will still fit. These look like just press-on knobs. I'll try it later. Now, right now, I'm just trying to get everything cleaned up and removed. Well, it's kind of nasty in there. We'll see what we can do. All right.